Okay. So, this is kind of my first actually slightly edited video, although obviously it's very, very basic. I finally got my video editing software to work. Hooray! This is a video about our ferrets. We have ferrets. We don't have cats. We don't have dogs. We don't... Well, I did when I was growing up. But now, we don't have any of those. Actually, growing up, I had cats, dogs, horses, fish, sheep, at one point, goats, chickens. I lived on kind of a farm. So, anyway, even so, ferrets are a new thing for me. Well, my fiancé and I have five ferrets. Well, wait, that's done. Five ferrets! we have Bandit, and then we've got Missy, and then we got Sven. No. There's a ferret behind me. You can see. Okay. Anyway, there are five ferrets. The order we got them in was we got Bandit, and then we got Missy, and then we got Stashu, and then we got Sven. And then unfortunately Stashu died, so after that we got Augie. And then I put my foot down and I said, no more ferrets. Four is more than enough. We're going to be crazy ferret people. Like you have crazy old ladies with cats, crazy cat ladies. I didn't want to be a crazy ferret person. And then, my fiancé got another one, and her name is Anya. And he said, well, you know, if you want to keep her, we can take her back. And she was like, this big and adorable, and I just couldn't. So, now we have five, but I told him, if he does that again, not good. But we will end up taking him back, because we can't have six ferrets. That's too many. Five is bordering on crazy. Anyway, so, since there are so many of them, people are always asking me about them, I made a little bit of a video to introduce them, so it's just a little bit of each of their personalities, although they weren't very cooperative, so hopefully maybe there'll be a better video in the future.
Explode into space.